Here we go, installation of a retaining block wall. This is what it looks like. Retaining all the way down. And the opposite side is already done.